I'm
14.
No, I'm 13 actually.
My name's Aisha Edwards, I am 13.
Okay. So how did you get involved with the sign lab?
So basically I'm not involved with sign lab myself, but I got a phone call to say, do you want to volunteer to do DJing at the sign lab celebration today? So that's how I'm involved really, because I don't really do a lot of sign lab. I do more of like music class in Scottish Music Centre. So that's how I got involved.
Well, I opened a unit and we got an email for it. So me and another young person got an opportunity to do it, and it's a 10-week course thing. And I've only been to a couple, but I'm going back to it. So
what kind of things were you doing?
It was like DJing and singing, just all different things.
And did you enjoy it?
Oh, it was fun. It was funny as well.
Okay, what kind of... How would you say it changed from when you first went to the end of the 10 weeks? Do you think you'd improved and you'd learned a lot?
Uh-huh. Everyone's dead welcoming as well. So, like, everyone's so friendly. And you can have a joke and all that. It's fun.
Okay. And what about today? What kind of stuff do you do today?
So, I'm doing clubbing. So, I specialise in clubbing. So, I'm like a DJ and I get hired to do things and, like, parties and stuff like that. But then... Yeah, so... Basically, that's what I'm doing today. So I'm doing some cover music and stuff like that. I think I'm running like 15 minutes or something like that. So kind of scared, but kind of not at the same time.
Excellent. And what have you just been doing?
Uh-huh, and then I'm going on stage soon with Rebecca to do some DJing from the course. I'm excited. I'm nervous, but.
So would you say that this is something you come again to next year?
Definitely.
Yeah.
And what do you think the sound lab's bringing to Glasgow? Do you think it's bringing something positive?
Yeah, I think it's making people more confident. And like, I just think it's really good.
It's really, really, really good. And it just kind of brings the community together, like Glasgow together in general. Because like, there's like some special needs people and stuff like that that get involved. So it's really like helpful, do you know what I mean? And like, it's really welcome. And like, I'm helping people early on learn how to DJ. It just kind of like offers a service, it's just kind of like, do you know what I mean? It's just kind of like bringing the people together, and it just kind of brings the young people together and making people, do you know what I mean? It's kind of really good.
Yeah, you guys have been the best so far. I don't tell anyone else that, but that was smashing. That is all good on my